I am yours truly, Frederick Douglass. I was born Frederick Augustus Washington Bailey on the eastern shore, here on the eastern shore in Talbot County, near St. Michael, along the Tuckahoe River, on a plantation that was owned by Colonel Lloyd. Trying to bring you up to be strong children. Real strong children so that you will not be broken men and women when you get older. And so, for Heaven's Frederick Douglass, I'm going to give you here a copy of the